Zohar, Parashat Vayikra, Yom Rishon. Vayikra El Moshe, Vayedaber Hashem Elav, Be'oel Moed Lemor. So, Hashem called Moshe, and he talked to him from the Oel Moed, from the tent of Moel Moed. Rabbi Chiya Patach, Rabbi Chiya says, as it is written in Shir HaShirim, Bati Legadni Achoti Kala. So it is translated here, it says, I have come to my garden, my own, my sister, my bride. I have plucked my myrrh and spice, eaten my honey and honeycomb, drunk my wine and my milk. It says here that this pasuk, the beginning doesn't resemble the end, and the end doesn't resemble in the beginning. In other words, we don't really understand what it means. Ketiv achalti arim divshi shatinim chalavi. It's written first that I have plucked my myrrh and spice, right, and then eaten my honey and honeycomb, drunk my wine and my milk. And then it's called Ichlu Rehim. They ate it. It's difficult to understand. He says, what it means maybe, he says, the one that invites someone to come eat, to come to be his guest, to come eat with him. Huh? And then the food is ready in front of him to eat. It is only possible if he doesn't eat everything by himself, right? If somebody eats everything that he has, you know, how can he invite somebody else to eat? But happy is the lot of Bnei Israel that Hashem wanted to sanctify them from their sin. And he chose them between all the people. And he wanted so much to protect them that he made them take distance from all the accusers, right? And this is one of the reasons that he asked them to bring korbanot, which today represents the prayer. The day that the Mishkan was put up in here, right, when they were in the desert and they built the Mishkan, it at the same time, the same type of Mishkan, or spiritual Mishkan, was also built in the higher realms. Dichtiv, Ukama Mishkan Stam. It's written, the Mishkan was rose, right? Shekol El Gam Mishkan Elyon, which includes also the Mishkan Elyon. And that day, there was a big simcha, a big joy with Hashem. Dikivan Deteka Mishkena Maketiv. And when the Mishkan was built, what is written? Moshe could not come to the Oel Moed. He said, but when Hashem saw that Moshe was standing outside and couldn't come in, Amar, he said, it's not possible to have this Mishkan and Moshe is standing outside. Yad vayikha el Moshe. That's why it's written Vayikra El Moshe. He called Moshe. Amarle, he told him, Moshe, Chinucha de Beta Vemayave. He did the Chanukah Tabait, this inauguration. How do we do it? He did Ale Bisudata. He would do a Seuda. And that's why there was a Korbanot. He did Adam Ki Akri Bikem Korban Lashem. Adawud Yirtiv. As it is written, the man that will bring the korban, Il dit Bati le gan yachoti kala vegomer. That's why it makes a parallel here with what is in the Shir HaShirim. Il dit I came to the gan, to the garden. Haokmuha vare imdu azea pasuk ala korbanot. Well, because you know that Shir HaShirim has a very, very profound secret, you know. So it says here that's one of the secrets that Shir HaShirim is talking about. It's also about the secret of the korbanot. Aval bati legani dagan eden de'ela. But we can also say that when it says bati legani, I came to my garden. We're talking about which garden? We're talking about eden de'ela, which is Gan Eden Elyon. Because you know there's two Gan Eden. There's Gan Eden Tachton, Gan Eden Elyon. And the Elyon corresponds to the Midot Chochma Ubina. Achotikala de Knesset Israel. And Achotikala, this corresponds to Knesset Israel, which is Midat Malchut. The Obdehu Yoma is the Vegu Zibogim Mechola. Because that day that the Mishkan was built, then it was all the Sichudim of all the Sefirot that got together. Is the Vegu Zivugin Beahu Gan Eden, and there was a Yichudin in the Gan Eden, which corresponds to Chochma Bina. Begin did Barechu Kulahu Meshakio de Nachala, because everything was blessed, right, on that day, and this all this blessing came from Bina. Vidkasheru Kol Chad Bechavre, and each one attached to his next, which means each Sefirah, the one that's next to it. As it is written, Ariti Mori. This is Ariti Mori. This Mori, we can understand also the my master, right? And this is Robez to Chesed. Him Besami, and Besami, okay, which is Bosem, which is something that we're smelling, is a Remez to Netzach. Achati Yagli, that's a Gevuha. Him Divshi, with my honey, this is hot. We see that each one corresponds to Sefira. Veshatatin yeni, the Tif Eret, which I drink my wine. Im Chalavi, with my milk, this is Yesod. Kulehu ishtakyan vitravu mebaruta de Nechala. You see, this each one were fed or drank from this outflow. And this outflow is from where exactly? It is from the Yesod, the Bina. That's why they receive all this Shefa. Yichlo rechim shetu v'shichlo dodim, kol inun diletata, v'kolehu anpin, kolehu itbarechu v'itazanu. All the worlds that are under the superior worlds, were blessed and received the sustenance from this higher realm. Kad ilan itbarechu le'ela. This is what we understand when the Remez says, bati legani. How would it bless? Is this with the scent of the korban, right? So when the animal was burning, right? So the scent that comes up has a very strong power. It's a special scent that does a big tikkun. When Knesset Israel came to live, well, here not exactly Knesset Israel, because he's making a remez. Knesset Israel is the Shekhinah. So when the Shekhinah came to dwell in the Mishkan, right, that they made, then that's what Kadosh Baruch Hu said, Bati legadi, I came to my garden. Begin deshtakechu bilchan vechedva vekulehu almin. So there will be all this blessing and the simcha in all this world. Vidbasema hi lenavka mina bilchan dechola. And that from the malchut will come out of this berachot. Dechad ilen shit itbarechad. Keden kulehu almin itbarechan kachada letata. And since there is six midot, right, from Sefirah Chesed to Sefirah Yesod, that are blessed, It, then all the worlds are also blessed. In other words, when there is harmony in the Sefirot, when the Sefirot are, you know, are receive their blessing, then they transmit to Malchut, and Malchut transmit to us. Knesset Israel, Israel, like he says here, Knesset Israel is also blessed from all this outflow of Berachot that comes from the Sefirot, then to Malchut, and then to us. Amen. Amen.